Hi students, this animation and description would help you to learn physics even more easier and better. So please do watch it and enjoy learning physics.
Electric lines of force. The concept of field lines was introduced by Michael Faraday as an aid in visualizing electric and magnetic fields. Electric line of force is an imaginary straight or curved path along which a unit positive charge tends to move in an electric field. The electric field due to simple arrangements of point charges are shown in animation. Properties of lines of forces. Lines of force start from positive charge and terminate at negative charge. The tangent to a line of force at any point gives the direction of the electric field E at that point. Lines of force never intersect. The number of lines per unit area through a plane at right angles to the lines is proportional to the magnitude of E. This means that where the lines of force are close together, E is large, and where they are far apart, E is small. Each unit positive charge gives rise to 1 by epsilon 0 lines of force in free space. Hence, number of lines of force originating from a point charge Q is N is equal to Q divided by epsilon 0 in free space.
Thank you for watching. Please subscribe this channel for more videos.